breath. This couple was brutally attacked off campus by a group of kids, 8 to 14 year olds with bricks. The boy tried his best to protect them, defend them, but his girl was hospitalized to get her teeth fixed. The scariest thing, it happened where I used to live. Hearing shit like this nearly blows my own lid. It's like the knockout game, beating up people for sport, getting dressed for court when they can't even spell court. Remove Tom and Jerry and Ren and Stimpy due to hypersensitivity, and yet we still see a generation full of complacent young faces. Racist, aimless, painless, placeless. We try to avoid pain, so they go seeking more pain. Cover their bodies in war paint, ignore pain. What has gotten into these children that makes them so unforgiving? Make me think of my little siblings. They could be getting beaten up. Nobody's speaking up, neither the villains nor the victims. And everyone's a witness, all in the same position, thinking how do we discipline a culture full of vultures? We'll prey on anyone who seems remotely vulnerable. They don't need a motive, they just need to feel like they're the ones in control of the world and the way that it's rolling. And they hate to be told what to do, but we have to start to hold them accountable for what is wrong and what is moral. Otherwise we're leading them on to thinking that the world is lawless, filled with empty threats and promises. And for the rest of us, the future's looking ominous. How did they become so dominant? Seeing out of fear, they exploit it and harness it. Witnesses choose to remain anonymous. How did they become so dominant? Monitor the TV to make it less violent. How has crime become